logic.
You are watching a master.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio and now they yelling treason. Cause logic given the mainstream verses like Ephesians. But I never sacrifice my lyrics or my flow. There's a time and place for everything, so what the fuck you yelling for? The fame hit me quicker than previously determined. Rap pack, real all the time, fuck a vermin. Motivated by money, sex, drugs, and violence. Cause the era that we live in.
Alright, now, how's it going, guys? It's your man, ToxSikh here, and what I have for you guys today is a 112-5 on the map turbine using the SCAR-H, and yeah, I'm adding variety to my channel, but the next couple uploads I have, they're pretty crazy gameplays, you know, some pretty neat scorelines, and they are using the MP7, so I mean, I thought, hey, let's get this over with, let's get this done with, you know, so you guys, show you guys some SCAR-H gameplay, and as you guys can see, right here, I got pretty lucky, my escort drone. You guys may be wondering, what the hell are you doing running that streak? Run the VSAT, run the Lodestar, or the Warship. And, you know, in this game, I'm using the Escort Drone, Lodestar, and Swarm. And the Escort Drone, guys, probably my best decision I made up to date. At first, I was planning on putting the VSAT, and then I thought about it. You know, the map's just too big to be running around. And, you know, I'm not going to lie, this game is pretty rush-friendly, I guess you could say. I was rushing around quite a bit. And I apologize if I'm stumbling over words. I'm trying to watch this hockey game at the same time. We got the Canucks in Colorado, and hopefully my team can win. You know, past couple weeks, they've been rough. And, you know, I believe they're like, what, 2-2-2? Most of you guys probably don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm pretty much just talking about hockey. But anyways, guys, right here, pretty unlucky death. And you guys will see, you know, my escort drone, oh my god. It just went totally ham, and I saw a Jay Nasty video. He was running that streak on drone, and he said, you know, it does a lot of work, it goes ham, and I figured, you know, if he can run it on drone and get, what, 30, 40 kills, why can't I run it on turbine, you know, the most open map since Wasteland, and, you know, Wasteland was honestly a pretty good map back in Modern Warfare 2, you know, this probably wouldn't fit the playstyle of Black Ops 2 players, for example, you know, sniping, you know, shock charges, bouncing Bettys, and I think I've said enough, and right here I was able to pick up another SCAR, which proves, you know what, it's just a great gun, and other than that, guys, I'm probably boring you guys out right now, and I apologize, but you guys will see, what I basically did was, I was using the outsides of the map, and at the start of every round, rather than capturing the first flag, I would basically just run to B, straight to B, and I'm able to get those 2-3 capture kills, and to be honest with you guys, capture kills are the most amazing things ever, you know, I mean, I may have not made any sense there, but let's go on with this commentary. Capture kills, to be honest with you guys, you always want capture kills, you know, 200 points, they just make a huge difference in the outcome of the game, and they allow you to get your score streak so much faster, and that's pretty much playing logically, I guess, you know, you guys will see me every now and then a couple of my gameplays. What I'll do is, if I see somebody running away from the flag, from the enemy team, and I'm right behind him, and there's a flag near me, I'll basically jump on it, get the kill, jump off. And that's probably the smartest thing to do, because rather than only getting 100 kills, you know, per what you would be doing, 100 kills, 100 score per the kill, you know, I was able to get 200. And those 200, they make a difference, you know, if you get, what, using hardline, if you have a running VSAT, basically, all you need is 5 capture kills, so I mean, each one is 200, so I mean, I definitely recommend you guys play smart, play logically, and try getting as many capture kills as possible, but in this game, guys, I believe my escort drone, you know, that thing just went ham, I can't stop talking about it, and what I did in here was, I basically just cut out the Lodestar scenes, I know you guys would get bored seeing them, and other than that, guys, I barely have much to talk about, you know, I've been able to get some pretty neat gameplays for you guys. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but the next couple uploads I have for you guys are crazy. You know, I honestly mean that. Bunch of flawless games, a bunch of high KD games, and I've been switching up my score streaks, you know, typical Lodestar, Dogs, and Swarm. You know, I was able to get so many kills running that, and a bunch of great gameplay. So, I mean, I hope you guys are, you know, I hope you guys stay tuned for that. I'm going to be posting daily, I guess you could say, for the next week or so. I mean, I go back to school tomorrow, Thursday. I don't even know what the point is, and right here I get a bunch of unlucky deaths. I'm able to pick up my escort drone though, and you guys will see, I'm at 50 kills at the moment. This escort drone takes me to 70, so I mean, it definitely went ham. It's pretty much an Overwatch from Modern Warfare 3, But tomorrow I go back to school, you know, Thursday. And then Friday, back to school, like I said. And then I have Saturday, Sunday off, and then a typical school week. So, I mean, I'm going to try posting as much as possible, guys. Probably Thursday, Friday, I'll be doing daily posting. And then the weekend as well. And then after that, it's going to be, you know, a totally new schedule. I haven't decided, you know, what the schedule is going to be and what it's going to consist of. But we'll see what happens. Other than that, guys, look at this escort drone. Oh my god. But anyways, guys, this commentary is going to come to an end soon. I'm trying to watch a hockey game at the moment as well, and I just can't do it. You know, I'm not able to manage two things at once. Not a good multitasker, and you guys can probably tell. But escort drone again, then my lodestar, and it pretty much repeats. You know, I get my swarm again. Pretty long commentary, 6 minutes. I haven't really done things like these, commentaries like these, this length. And I apologize if I kind of did a sloppy commentary. You know, I tried my best, man, trying to multitask here. And oh fuck, what a hit. You know, I'm getting sidetracked again. But anyways, guys, turbine stay to the outsides. Try using this setup. I definitely recommend it. It will work, I promise you guys, it will work. Escort drone, lodestar, and swarm. And right here, watch, one guy in the corner, fuck, you know. But anyways, guys, it's been your man Toxsikh here. I apologize for this sloppy commentary, and I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, and I'm out. Peace. Like a medallion, straight out of Sierra Leone. Motherfuckers, it's on. I'm under your skin like cortisone. 99% of these motherfuckers is bullshit. But I'm on that bullshit. Michael Jordan cutting records after the show in my hotel while I'm torn. Yeah. And I ain't even 23, but my bank account can vouch I'm ballin' like an MVP. Yes, it's me, L-O-G-I-C, I'm reppin' MD. Now what the fuck is a vacation? I see no satisfaction. I work 12 hours a day, every day with no distraction. 7 days a week and 12 hours, that's a lazy day. Gone 74 hours with no sleep, call that a crazy day.
As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond you.
This is manhunting, I ain't stopping till y'all apprehended. Many years I have attended and finally been commended for keeping it real. So finger fuck whoever I've offended now. Pull out the Mac and watch them freeze like PCs. I'm Celsius, never graduated, so fuck degrees. I educate them with ease, however, listen to please. Don't knock that last line, school it just wasn't for me. We all different. We all different. And I'm here to make a killing, so say hello to the villain. Cause in this day that we living in, the nice guys finish last. I'm blowing up, guess you could say I'm having a blast.
Sinatra shot you, goddamn you. You are watching a master of